Guys, welcome to today's video. Right now I'm doing a PlayStation update, and in a little bit I have a basketball game, but my dad's playing Call of Duty downstairs, so we're gonna go check on him. Hey Dad. Go get him, Dad. Yeah. What do you do today?
Go to your basketball game?
No, like ball for hard. The video. For the video.
Oh,
Alright, guys. So, I'm not too sure what I'm gonna do, but I'll find something. I'm sorry about the lighting. My lights aren't on right there. Should I put on my LED lights? Maybe in a minute. But, enough of this thing. This is where like a lot of my GoPro stuff used to be. And now I have it in like a box up here. That Kyrie 6 box right there. Yeah. I do film with my iPad, and my hair is a little bit messy. So that's why I have my hood up. So I'm gonna keep it up. But I do film with my iPad because it's easier to get the clips off and edit, because my camera, the battery doesn't last the longest and it takes a while to charge, and it's not really, so it's like Wi-Fi connected because I don't have anything to put an SD card into, and yeah, it's not working. It's not like connecting to my iPad because I have a computer, but I can't edit on that. It stinks. But I'll see. I do have a camera that I might be able to learn how to upload onto my iPad. I got it a couple years ago. I have my two Christmas videos filmed on there. That's two. So I really want to get those off of there. So maybe I could try to learn how to do that. But until then, I'm stuck on my iPads. I'm just gonna ask the 8-ball questions because like stuff that I can't say on camera. So let's do this. All right, so I got this. So first question is gonna be, no, I'm not cheating. Will I get good grades next year in middle school? It says it is certain. It just moved, but that's what it said. Now, will I get lost next year? Better not to tell you now. I wish I could show these on camera, but they're not really working, kind of. So I probably will. I didn't even ask the question. Shoot. It said yes, though. Will I lose a friend anytime soon? It's not working. Cannot predict now. Okay. So I guess it's based on my actions. Because stuff happened yesterday. Okay. Will I become YouTube famous? Very doubtful. Okay. Will I get 120 subscribers by the end of this week? Wait, it is today. By the end of next week, because today is Saturday. It's not working. Stop giving me the tips. It says it is decidedly so. Okay. I guess that's going to be the end to that part, because I do want to show you a couple things, so yeah. The temperature is pretty good out, but it's going to be a little chillier because it's raining. Because it's super bipolar where I live. And like a couple days ago, It was like 25 degrees out and we didn't even go outside for recess. And now it's like 50. Sodded. Guys, so the thing I want to show you is in fourth grade we had a wax museum, and the year before when I was in third grade, I was looking at people's wax museums and one guy was giving out Hershey kisses, but I didn't notice that it was like the Hershey guy. So I was like a famous military person, and so I bought these buckets to put mints in. And I'm in fifth grade now. So now I just named that miscellaneous because I have a bunch of miscellaneous stuff in there because I couldn't bring mints because it had nothing to do with my person. So that was kind of funny. And I still have mints in my bucket to this day. I'm actually down to my last bag. So I bought like 8 packages of mints. And I eat them when I edit and like do homework and stuff so I can focus better. I mean, I do focus, but you know what I mean. I'm gonna have one now. I might do another video. How to draw Fortnite skins. Some of these aren't Fortnite. I remember there was like a Moana one. If I can find it, I'll show you. They have Save the World skins too. I don't know why. That's not Fortnite. But, yeah, I do want to draw these on camera, so maybe in the next video. So, I guess I'll see y'all later. Stay awesome, work hard, smile. Peace.